from Spoiler Syndications, and this month of May's newsletter has been all about the ball ring. Unfortunately, it's been a bit windy today, so I was unable to film when we were actually in the ball ring speaking. But we've got a heap of clips and shots and footage which we are going to edit in after this segment. You'll get a little bit of a written update on all of your dogs within your newsletter, and basically what we're finding in the ball ring is some will chase straight away. Some need a little bit more education and familiarisation. Like I said, it was very windy up there today, so there was a lot of noise. On top of that, there was a few distractions which causes some of the dogs to be not as focused as we would have liked them to be. But they're only 10 months old. Maddie here is only 9 months old, so there's plenty of time to learn. And really, it was just about an introduction this month and getting them to have a look and see what it's about. I think in total they will have been up there 2, maybe 3 times during May, and we'll probably leave it there. And when we hand them over to the breakers, the ones that go in June, July, Pete will take from there, and again Maddie, who I've got with me, will go up in August and September. And in the meantime, we'll keep them back here in the paddocks. They know what it's about, they know what it looks like, and it just gives them a starting point, so when Pete gets them, he can take it into his hands. So yep, everybody's good, and as I said, you'll get a full editorial on each of the pups. Thanks guys.